Good morning, this is Eye in Detroit on CBS 62, and I'm Jackie Page. It was a story that shocked Metro Detroit. In 2012, Tucker Cipriano and a friend brutally attacked his family and killed his father. Our Laura Bonnell recently visited the family and gets this heartwarming update.
Salvatore is practicing his pitch for the big day, and he says he's not nervous at all.
Salvatore has been practicing every day for his big moment to throw out the first pitch for the Detroit Tiger game against the Pittsburgh Pirates. Baseball has always been a part of his life, before and after the attack that initially left him wheelchair-bound. He remains deaf in one ear, still has seizures, and is unable to speak. Sal's dad was murdered during the 2012 attack. Tanner, Sal's twin, who calls Salvatore Tori, says they weren't alone on game day.
For me, watching Tori getting ready for the baseball game, it's like he's getting ready to play another game, like with our dad.
Rose, Sal's mother, left in a coma for weeks after the attack, says the game was more than just an honor for her son.
I feel this is a huge celebration for us. It's been a lot of work, and it's pretty much day to day of how we prepare for our day. So to take this on and Salvatore taking it on is a huge celebration. It's very positive for all the hard work we've all been going through.
Tanner says if anyone could come back from a traumatic injury, he knew it would be Sal. But things like throwing out the first pitch are part of what makes their future so bright.
I say that we're not going to ever give up. We can decide each day how to work through our day, and we keep working through it, and we don't give up.
If you'd like to help the Cipriano family with medical expenses, you can go to the CiprianoChildrensTrust.org. For Eye on Detroit, I'm Laura Bonnell.